To be recognized by First Start is, it's still a bit surreal. The entire experience has been amazing from day one.
They're all extremely strong and affecting pieces.
It's called Coyote Crown, and it's meant to be worn on the head like a hat to compensate for my non-ferocious side of me.
It's basically a life-size representation of a photograph I took of a model in a pre-sneeze state, I'm calling it. It's bringing it into this like perpetual presence.
I kind of just hope that they can interact with it a little bit. Kind of hard to believe that a few months out of art school you have a piece on display at MOCCA.
Our natural winner receives $10,000, and their submission becomes part of BMO's Corporate Art Collection.
To win the national prize, it's a big honor to be recognized, especially in the final year of my bachelor's degree. It's a great launching pad and to have the confidence to continue.
This is actually a charcoal drawing. It's not a photograph, so they're all me jumping through the air.
Super bel honneur, je suis extrêmement fier. Pour moi, c'est une manière extraordinaire de terminer mon bac. C'est un très beau cadeau. Il n'y a pas plus bel honneur que ça, sincèrement.
Just like sort of an exploration of self. It feels gratifying to know that like my art's actually worth something to someone.
It's great to have that affirmation from the art world, art critics, that yes, I'm an artist.
First Art is an amazing experience. The BMO crew has done an amazing, superb, excellent job. They take art very seriously in Canada, which is very, very important.